Hey guys, I will show you a trick if you are running on Windows. If you have a lot of programs that open up on your PC and then you try to minimize them one by one, but there is another option. You see this small option, Show Desktop, all the way down at the right of your desktop, next to the clock. Click that. All windows are minimized directly. If you click it again, then all the windows will show up again. So thank you for watching this little trick. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix.